This is a long pepper, and in all over the Ayurveda, this is using for medicinal purpose. Family is Piperaceous, and English name is long pepper. Thippali is the Malayalam name, and Hindi name is Thippali, and in Sanskrit it's known as Krishna, Krukara, and Upakalya, and it is using for the sleep problems and headache, toothache, piles, insect bites, and the cough problems, for the healthy liver, jaundice, digestion, and different medicinal uses are there, and even for the kidney stone, this is using. But for the pregnant woman,